don't send money to developing countries.
We don't send emergency doctors.
And we don't send equipment without instructions.
We don't assume local need, we find out.
We don't impose our views, we ask people what they need.
Medical aid films is different.
We bring doctors and media professionals together. We fuse video with modern technology, clinical expertise with a passionate desire to make a difference by making medical educational films for the developing world.
New mobile technologies allow us to speak directly to people in developing countries. And because we have excellent relationships with our corporate partners, it makes this ambition possible.
We don't need to put doctors on planes and send them overseas. Instead, they can stand in front of a camera and people in Uganda or India or anywhere in the world can watch them. And better still, these films can be watched time and time again, offering a real, long-term, sustainable solution to the problems of healthcare in the developing world.
In short, our films save lives.
Films transcend the limitations of illiteracy, and people are likely to remember 8 times more information if they watch it through a film.
The production of our films is a three-way process, linking doctors around the globe, NGOs and health workers, and the communities who view them.
NGOs and healthcare workers who use our film at the grassroots level to teach provide us with continuous feedback so we can adapt our film to the local needs.
Thanks to your support, we now have 26 films on life-saving topics. These are being used by frontline health workers in 80 countries worldwide by more than 850 partners from local NGOs to global health organizations. And they have been watched by more than 32,000 health workers, benefiting hundreds of thousands of women and children.
We need people to teach us how to take care of our babies.
When they see what they are supposed to do and in a film, it's very helpful.
We're very glad and delighted to use medical aid films.
I'm very happy with the medical aid film.
The results are amazing. Medical aid film will help to save lives.
Thank you for making this possible. But there's still much to do. In the next 3 years, we need to raise £2.6 million to grow MAF's film library to cover 80 key health topics, reaching 500,000 frontline health workers. We can only do this with your support.
Please help us harness medical knowledge and filmmaking expertise to save lives.